or surrounding where the person lives in, and it includes all the living and non-living things. And now, to answer to your question, what problems are we facing? We are facing severe problems of global warming, deforestation, contamination of water, population explosion, and many other problems. Now, to deal with them, it is upon us how seriously we take these issues and how we conquer upon them and we save our environment for a better future. Now, coming upon deforestation is a human activity which we are doing it. We can stop deforestation, plant more trees. We can close the tap when we don't want to use it. Then we can do many other things to save our environment. We can segregate the waste and we can create less amount of waste. We must stop using plastic. So this will also help a lot because it takes a lot of time for plastic to decompose. So